Jonathan and Josh present Game Time, Arcade Throwback Thursdays.
Greetings, Hotshot, and welcome to another arcade edition of Game Time. Josh and I are back at Funspot playing Atari's incredibly unique fire truck from 1976. Take a look at the photo of the cabinet without us in it and get an idea of what's going on here.
Oh my God.
Josh is in front. I'm in the rear. That's where I like it, of course. We have to both steer this fire truck in unison. Two separate steering wheels.
It's really hard.
It's a cooperative effort.
Oh, it's really hard.
Oh, jeez. I'm just like fishtailing.
Is that what this is? I have a pedal, but it doesn't actually do anything.
Oh, look at me. Oh, jeez.
I have a pedal, but it doesn't do anything.
All right, so fuel is our timer. Let's just do our best.
Oh, God, Christ.
Oh.
This is really cheap. Oh, you screwed up that time.
Well, give me some clearance. I gotta be able to turn.
You had to turn it the other way then.
Whoops.
I'm trying not to run into the walls on the far side.
It's like a very slippery. Oh, that was me.
That
I
was
went the wrong way.
Time.
I'm sorry.
And I'm assuming every time we crash, we lose fuel.
I think we just lose time.
Man, we've got a beep, 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 beep.
Get out of the way. Get to the fire.
The
children are on fire! They're going to burn!
Oh my God!
We're doing all right. Just go straight. We'll go right.
We're doing okay now.
Get to the chopper! Do it!
I wish I knew why the pedal didn't do it.
What just happened?
Fuck?
Are we still playing? I think we just ended.
No, I think we just lost.
That's how games in 1978 end.
They just end.
They just abruptly finish. You want to give it another shot?
Yeah, let's do it one more time.
All right.
That was the easy track, by the way. There's a hard
one. Oh, motherfucker.
Yeah. Do you want to try the hard one?
Let's try hard track.
All right. Here we go. We sucked at the easy one. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Go, go, fire truck now. So basically, we just have to beat. Whoa, Jesus Christ.
Jesus, we're fast, man.
Well, the fire truck has to get there, you know, quickly.
You keep swinging your back end into the wall.
I'm trying to get ready for the next turn, and it's actually not what you want to do.
I can't turn anymore when you're turned that way.
Oh, okay. Jeez. This is all me. This is all me right now. I'm sorry.
It's all right. Turn. Oh, my God.
Oh! There was no way. There was no way we could make that.
There's no way.
We could practice for a week and still fuck that up.
Yes. This is really difficult, man. Because you have to turn in the opposite direction, don't you?
Sort of, yeah.
In order to, like, line up with me?
Yeah, I'm sort of turning.
This is a great idea for a game, though.
It's a really unique co-op experience. Especially the way the cabinet is physically laid out, where I'm literally standing up behind you, and you're sitting down up front. It's
like a real fire engine.
It's pretty neat. All right, step on the gas. Let's get this thing going.
The gas doesn't actually do anything. It just goes. I can't do anything.
Is there, like, a direction we're supposed to be headed?
I mean, apparently we're going to a fire.
What was that thing we just picked up on? Are we picking up fuel?
I don't think we're picking up anything.
What was that? What was that? The little letter.
I think if we run over it, maybe we get fuel?
We're doing pretty good right now. I haven't crashed in, like, a whole
don't
six...
Don't say that.
Oh!
Oh, that's oil!
Ah! That's what that is.
Yeah, got it. It's hard to see.
And we're done.
Yeah, okay. Well.
Bonus for 160. What did we get to? 70?
Yeah, we actually did pretty okay.
We did so-so. We did so-so.
Thanks, game.
Well, thank you for watching Josh and I do so-so at video games.
We suck at games.
This was Fire Truck, the Atari.
That was actually a really cool idea for a game.
I just wish it wasn't so fucking difficult. Anyway, that'll do it for this episode, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.
Thanks for watching.